Hey guys, welcome back. This is Otaku Gamer, and you're watching Let's Play Batman Arkham City. In the last episode, well, we beat up a bunch of thugs and got Freeze's weaponized suit thingy. I don't know, it's been a while since I played. Anyway, we're back in here, and all the ice is gone. That doesn't look good. We're gonna go ahead and get on our raft, because our raft is safe. Alright, let's cross the water here. I don't think we have to go back to Freeze, actually. Let go. Let go. There we go. I don't think we have to go back to Freeze just yet. So we're just gonna go ahead and go this way where we last saw Penguin. Oh God! Punch him! Punch him! Oh yeah! Punch the shark! Punch the shark! Oh, that is so awesome. Oh man, how many video games can you say that you've punched a shark? That's incredible. That's Batman for you. All right, I think there's yeah, there's a trophy down here. I don't think I can actually get it. No, I can't. Okay. That's all right. We'll come back for that later. Anything else over here while I'm at it? No. Okay. Alright, Penguin. It's time to come after you. Hang on. No, okay, that's not a riddle. It looked strange, so I thought it might be a riddle. Iceberg Lounge. Enjoy the atmosphere. Okay. Sure, I guess.
I know it's you. What is it? Finally grown a pair and come to find me. Well, good luck.
Okay.
This place is mine.
Oh, ow, ow.
Piss off.
Okay, I guess we don't want to get hit by Penguin's gun, so we need to wait for that. When he stops firing, run through. You can usually make it through two before he starts firing again. What we're trying to do is get over here to this bridge.
What's the bag? Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free.
You're a cocky bastard.
Come and have a go. If you're not scared, that is.
You know what? You can't fire at me, can you?
Come on, fire, damn you!
We just disabled his gun. Love it.
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no, you had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Found him down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy.
Hmm. Alright, so this is the boss fight, Solomon Grundy. And he is by far my favorite villain in the Batman series. Basically, what happened to him is something about, like, mystic voodoo swamp gas or something. And he got hit by it, and so now he can't die. Yeah. But also, it, like, affected his brain or something, and so now he can only say that poem, Solomon Grundy, Born on a Monday. But yeah, he can't die. So if you remember a couple episodes back when we were in the sewers, these henchmen were looking at a poster of him and being like, no, that can't be him. Because the poster was from like 100 years ago. But nope, that's him. Anyway, I should explain this fight, which I'm not doing too well at because I'm trying to get used to the controls again and also commentate at the same time. Ow. You can jump over those. But what you want to do is use the quickfire explosives on the little hatches down here and blow them up. When you hit all three, Solomon Grundy will be stunned, and you just go over and punch him over and over again.
Now, let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take.
Yeah, even though he's my favorite Batman villain, I'm not the best at explaining backstory. Ow! Best at explaining backstories, so what I think is going to happen is after we beat him, there will be a bio that we can just look at. Maybe I should just focus on the fight instead of commentating. How about that? Ah! See, the thing about this stage of the fight is that these clothes and... I'm really not doing very well, am I? If they're closed when you blow them up, it does nothing. Okay, and there's still one more. Really not doing very well on this. Ow! Ah, no! Mm-mm. Okay, he's stunned. See, the thing is, you can't... For some reason, use the quickfire explosive when you're running, so I have to like walk it. It just doesn't work. Wait, I thought there was more. I could have sworn there was more to the boss fight. Oh well, I guess we did it. Hmm. Okay, so I was right. There is more to the fight. This is round two. It's still more of the same. Use your explosives to blow this up. Ow! Don't get hit by the electricity. You can dodge over them. Yeah, okay. This is all me not playing very well. Ow! Jesus, come on. There we go. Okay. Got him. Okay. Okay, so now his chain is stuck in the gears and he's kind of defenseless. So we're just going to keep beating him up.
Oi! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
And now you fight Penguin. I don't think he's all that... I really need to stop talking. I don't think he's all that difficult because all he does is just fire explosives at you. Just run over and beat him up. mean, this is Penguin. He's not really known for his physical prowess.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is. Mr. Free.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Okay, so I was right. We do have a bio for Solomon Grundy. We'll look at that in a minute, but because I really want to do him justice. We also have a level up. Okay, but that was a lot of plot. Essentially, we have yet another supervillain in Arkham City. Surprise, surprise. Let's take care of the level up real quick. Alright. Power of a fire. Firearm jammer. Yes, here we go. I think this is what we want. Yes, okay. So before, our jammer would only work on Freeze's gun. But now we can use it on pretty much anything. I'm actually going to use that in just a second. But first, let's see, where is it? Here we go. Alright. Which one? Yes, Solomon Grundy. Here we go. Okay. Over a century ago, murderer Cyrus Gold sought to escape justice by hiding in Slaughter Swamp, where he met a fate worse than death. Mysterious forces doomed the now immortal Grundy to an endless cycle of death and rebirth. Robbed of his memories, he adopted the name of a nursery rhyme. Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday, christened on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, took ill on Thursday, grew worse on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday. This is the end of Solomon Grundy. So yeah, he's essentially doomed to forever be constantly resurrected, but he has no memories or really any mind of which he can use. But I love him. He is so cool. What else does it say? Yeah, each reincarnation makes him stronger, and he can never truly be killed. I like that. Also, I didn't really mention this, but this is the screen you can go to get bios on pretty much every character in Arkham City, and you also get some extra stuff every time you solve a riddle, just like background stories, like stories on the Abramovici twins, the two giant guys that were the Siamese twins I pointed out a few episodes back, you know, stuff like that. But I'm not really doing that on screen because, you know, it's a reason for you to go out and buy the game. If you want to find out about this, go do it yourself. So anyway, now that we have that weapon jammer, I'm going to go over here. Because this is how we get past this gun. Now it can't fire at us. Trophy! Okay, this is a Velociraptor. I know this one. This is a Velociraptor. You can tell by the foot claws. Okay. So anyway, we're actually done in the museum for now. I believe we could go back to the area that Penguin was in, and there are some collectibles back there. But, whatever. We're gonna get those later. I don't even think we can get all of them right now, so we're just going to wait until we can and then just get them all at once.
I won't be able to follow the assassin without a trail.
Oh, that's right. We need to scan the blood. Right. Forgot about that. Okay, got it.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Raish or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Raish Al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Okay, so now we're back outside. Oh, line launcher. Fantastic.
I see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Batcomputer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Okay, so we're getting the line launcher. Fantastic.
Can anyone hear me? Over. I hear you. It's chaos.
Okay, now I'm up here because I think there's a Riddler trophy in here. Also, I don't know where the thugs with guns are. They're usually up here. Oh, there it is. Okay, maybe I have to come up here and then use the claw. Sometimes you have to do that. Yep, got it. Okay. Let's see. I think there's also some down here. Ah, no, I fell. Climb back up. Okay, so there's a Catwoman trophy, but there's also these. Okay, you have to hit all of them within a certain amount of time. And I got it. Oh, whoops. Okay, and Catwoman trophy, which we can't get. Also... ooh, green guy! And security camera. Let's take out the security camera first, because these guys have guns. Okay, maybe I need remote control then. He's wanting to target the guards with, or the thugs with the batarang, and I want to hit the camera. Oh! Piss. Okay. They know where I am.
Camera down in sector one.
Oh, wait, they don't have guns? Oh, they don't have guns! Oh, sweet! Okay! Easy then. Well then, this'll be easy. I don't want to kill you, green guy. I will if I have to, but I don't want to. Ow.
You're gonna die, bat freak.
Okay, one down. Ow. Okay. Another one. Don't you dare knock out the green guy. Okay, and you're gone. And you're gone. Okay. Tell me what you know.
Tell me everything you know about Riddler.
Riddler? Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
Okay, that was actually kind of cool that I actually kind of knew exactly what Batman was going to say. It's supposed to be random, but I don't know, I guess I guessed it. Also... ow. Okay, mines. Forgot that they were here. They hurt. Remember, they're here. Okay. This Riddler trophy took me forever to find, because I didn't know that this door was here. I mean, I could see it on the map, but I thought, okay, it's up on the building, right? No. Okay, well, it's over here in this alley, right? No, it's not over here either. It's in there. And that always tripped me up. Okay, let's see. Did I get the one in the train car, if it's even in this train car? I don't think I did, because the boards are still there. Okay, let's get this one then. Yeah, okay, I see it. It's still in there. Okay. Pick up the Riddler trophy. Alright, fantastic. I'm just trying to fill out the rest of the episode, because it's been a while since we've gone on collectathons, and there isn't too much time left in this episode. So rather than continue with the story, which we've done for the past 4 or 5 episodes, there we go. That's what I want. I'm just looking around for stuff to get. Okay, another security camera.
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
Alright, let's see. What else is there? I don't think I can hack that yet. There's another camera, though. And a green guy! Admittedly, I'm getting all these green guys, but I'm not actually looking at what they unlock.
Look out!
We've lost a camera in Sector 1.
Yeah, whatever. Cash, you're on my side. You shouldn't be complaining about the cameras.
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners. Not approach the containment wall.
Now, this is tricky. The less people that are around you, sure, when you're fighting a green guy, the harder it is to kill them without killing the green guy.
You're gonna die, Bat.
I mean, you're probably almost never going to be able to kill them all without hitting the green guy at least once. Okay, but I think I got it. Oh, no! That guy's still there. Now he's gone. Okay.
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
I really like that the game senses where you are when you're interrogating them, so the game knew I was nearby a ledge, so it threw the guy over the ledge and had me interrogate him that way instead of just picking him up by the collar. I think that's really awesome.
So scared to fight us. Not surprised.
Yeah, I see some mines. I'm not going down there.
The streets are ours, Batman.
I do see something, though. I think it's a camera.
You heard from him yet?
Oh, yes, it's a camera.
He's gone dark. That's not good.
Okay, another green guy over there. Go with bat. You can't have a bat. I'm the only one with any bats. Different kind of bat, but still, I take offense to you using my namesake. Alright, I'm pretty sure, yes, there's a trophy right here. And I know how to get it. It's tricky. It's very tricky, because... Okay, I screwed that up. This button will raise those gates, and you only have a couple seconds, so you need to run and slide. Okay, that wasn't so bad, actually. Now, getting out, that's tricky, because you can't just slide from a stop. You have to have a running start. Climb. There we go. Okay, what else do we got? Green guy. What else?
Stop them, or he's killed Batman. Either way, he's not listening to us anymore.
I see something over there, way in the distance. I'm gonna go get this green guy, actually.
I don't like it. Shouldn't we do something?
What do you suggest?
Okay. Punch. Ow! Ow! Oh! Okay. Rather than blade dodge, I just run away. Because like I said, I have never mastered blade dodge. It's tricky! It's very... Ow! Okay, you have to be hit. I'm sorry, green guy. Lots of damage.
We'll kill you, man.
Okay, this is getting dicey. I'm gonna have to start using my instant kills. I was trying to avoid them because I don't want to accidentally instant kill the green guy, but you know, sometimes you need to. And I'm almost dead. Oh, damn it.
Anyone want a slightly used bat suit? I'm sure the blood will wash off.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, where am I? Pretty far from the museum, I think. It's actually... Wait. Oh, it's around the corner over this way. Green guy's still there, but you know what? They kind of kicked my ass. And I don't really need the green guys, so... Actually, come to think of it, we haven't even looked at the map to see what they unlocked. Wow! Riddle. And another riddle. You know what? Let's go get those riddles! Why the hell not? Okay, so I think it was this way. Oh, I know what this riddle is. Yeah, okay. You don't have to be crazy to shop here, do you? Sale on crazy prices. Ah, Riddler. DA campaign special, get two votes for the price of one. I think I know where that is, but I'm going to come over here instead. Okay, let me just... Okay, there are a lot of people coming. You know what? Let's just fly up here and get it from up here, shall we? You're a dummy if you don't try and buy one. Okay, so that's another one. It gives us info on Scarface, who we saw in the museum. Oh, there's a... Oh, I know how to do this. Okay, this took me a while to get. I thought you had to, like, try and get the timing right. There's a switch over there, but there's also a switch over here. Actually, wait a minute. I went the wrong way. What you want to do is use your explosive gel, because your explosive gel can be used to blow up switches. Then use the remote control batarang to come over here and hit that. Then blow... Oh! Damn it, pressed the wrong button. Okay, let me try this again. My bad. Okay, hit it. Or miss. Okay. Slow down so I hit it. Okay. And now detonate, and it opens up. Alright, fantastic. Okay. Let's get up off the street, because the street is a dangerous place. Oh, trophy. I think we can get this one, actually. So let's get this real quick, and that'll be the last thing we do. Brain power. Really, Riddler? Really? Brain power? God, okay. And I see... more. I see more, which we will get in the next episode. Until then, this has been Otaku Gamer, you've been watching Let's Play Batman Arkham City, and I'll see you guys next time.